There's the light. Best of luck, punters. Right to go. Race 12 here at Gawler Greyhounds. On their way. Pace here, Nipawawa. It's going to drive and lead. Snatch and grab up the challenge. A length back, Chevytron. Then Cindy Tyson. Four away, Dolce Ventu. Next slight glance, Long Galliella. And back at the tail, Missy McBain up front. We've got Chevytron. The late male in front here. Coming after it, Cindy Tyson. It's Chevytron in front. Cindy Tyson along the inside. They drive. And Cindy Tyson beats Chevytron Nipawawa. Behind those came Snatch and Grab. Then Dolce Ventu. Next we had Missy McBain with Long Galliella, and just in front of those was Slight Chance. The time here, 23 and 28 after race number 12. And five, the winner, Cindy Tyson. Too good here, Tony Lagana, number five first. Tony Lagana, the owner trainer of Black Bitch, June 2015. Fire Tyson, Precious Stone, number five. Second, going to number three, Chevytron, Adam Manton, a black dog, June 2015, Dynatron, Elite, Tarawai, and third going to two, Nipawawa, Vadim Roz, a black